mom's apple pie. We've got to save America from the Red Skull.
Hulk smash skull!
Huh?
Hulk rip pants.
That's why my red, white, and blue uniform is form-fitting, yet flexible. I'd love American ingenuity.
I have some tracking to do. I'll keep in touch. Or not.
Tony, let's get you back to Stark Tower and into something, less revealing.
Oh, I have a great new outfit I put together the other day.
We're going to need Iron Man if we want to get those cosmic bricks back. Head over to Stark Tower and suit up.
Man, I miss flying. All this running is making me tired. How do people live like this?
Oh, watch it, buddy.
Superheroes.
Oh, watch it, buddy. It's pretty small.
He's all right, I suppose. Hello.
Is it a plane? Is it a plane?
Sure, take my car. Superhero business, right?
Is that... not cool.
Wow, this is embarrassing. I left my keys in my other suit.
Is there another way to open it?
Sure. We just need to think outside the box a little.
Thank you.
Stark Tower dominates the Manhattan skyline as either a highly advanced technological research facility or a giant monument to its owner's ego. Depends who you ask.
Did I ever tell you about my party armor? It was designed like a tuxedo for more formal battles. Honey, I'm home. What's with the hostile welcome? Jarvis, it's me. Your boss man?
Intruder alert. Security activated.
Intruders? Jarvis, security override command Tango Oscar Sierra 3963.
We're gonna have to fight our way in.
Someone must have hacked my systems. That's the kind of thing I do to other people. What the? Great. If Jarvis has been hacked, then I can't trust my suits either.
All of them?
They're all connected to the mainframe. Except for one of them.
Is there any way to turn off these lasers?
No, not in full lockdown. I might be able to disrupt their pattern buffers, though. I just need an interface terminal.